I may inquire for clarification, you said that when the contestant rests, I presume before we rest, we'll have the opportunity to discuss the ballot, the ballots and their admissibility. Is that?
And this is how I conceive it. My concoction is that you will rest, and all the exhibits will be laid, and we'll hear from Mr. Greer with the exhibit, with the witnesses and his exhibits. Admit or not admit yours, when we heard on that. Mr. Greer's exhibits will be admitted and not admitted. We'll hear from Mr. Page and any exhibits he has. If I have any rebuttal, rebuttal evidence. And then, when everybody's done, we'll have arguments. I think that we will break up the argument on the ballot so that each side gets to speak to them, each ballot, or maybe classes of ballots or something. Because it'll be a lot easier for the court to follow. I think it'll be easier for everybody if we take those separately. And then we'll have an argument on, I'm repeating myself here, on the broader issues of whether or not there was a full recount, sufficient recount.